Hey, I'm just gonna call you back, all right? What is with neighbors and children here? God, Kerala. There are these stupid children who are just like standing across the balcony and waving to me and laughing. It is awkward, guys. I can't shoot.
One eternity later.
They're still there. They're still laughing. Should I wave back? They waved back at me. It's so cute. Okay. See, I put on a bindi for you guys. I think you can call me pretty now. Just do it now. It's free. Just call me pretty. You know what else is free? Subscribing to this channel. I think you should do that also. Okay, so over the past few days, I started thinking, what are the things that I really miss about the pre-lockdown era? Of course, like not wearing masks, but more importantly, I miss lying. Like the fact that I could go up to my parents and I could just very easily lie and get away with things, okay? Like the fact that you could walk up to your parents and say, oh ma, I already left the party. Ma, I didn't do it, Anu did it. Mama, report cards haven't come. Ma, he's just a friend, yeah? Sorry, I'm taking breaks in between to just enjoy this weather. And we're back. So you see, here a lie, there a lie, everywhere a lie, lie. So I thought, why not make a video and expose you and me about the things we all lie about. Let's go. Get it? Okay. Looks don't matter to me at all, oh. But personality is very important. Oh. Ma, I'm going to my friend's house for a group study.
Baby, you are the only girl I text, baby. Mommy promise. My mother, I think.
Five more minutes. I promise. Terms and conditions are 15 pages long. Mm-hmm. I have read it. I am going to start working out from tomorrow. Hello? Yeah, dude. Oh, we're meeting up. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna call my mom and find out if I can come and I'll call you back, okay? Yeah, sure. Bye. Yeah, dude, she said no. Listen, I am totally, completely, fully over him. Huh? I'm never going to text him again, never going to call him again. Never, 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 never.
Hello, Rahul. Why do you want a picture with Riya? Tell me. Huh? You said you guys were just friends. We just broke up 1 year ago.
I'll have this one. Only one. One should be open. One. I'm on my way. I'll reach 2 minutes. See, I reached already. Bro, you open your front door. I'm right there. You can wave at me. See, I'm waving at you. Bro, wave back, bro. Ah, yeah, you come.
I look nice.
what he's saying, I haven't showered also. Dude, I swear he's just a friend. It's not you, it's me. I am all I need. I don't need a relationship, okay? Who's that?
Your baby is so cute. Can I hold that monster munchkin?
Yeah, dude, I can't make it today. I'm so sorry. I just have so many things to do today. It's a very, very busy day. Huh? So many things to do. Okay. See you later. Bye. No, I'm fine.
I'm okay.
Oh. I'll just watch one more. One more episode and then I'm going to sleep. And series done.
Time to wake up.
Are you are looking fab, yeah? He's going to fall head over heels for you. He's going to regret losing you, huh?
So I'm not feeling very well today, so is it okay if I take an off? Thank you, you're so very kind. Please pray for my health. Yeah, sir. Bye, sir.
Yeah, bro, party's on. My place. Come. It is such a beautiful day today. I'm going to get so much work done. I'm going to be so productive. I can't wait. Oh, hi. The person I met at Pooja's party. No. I totally remember your name. Yeah, it's just that I like remembering places and people together, you know. Memory.
Nikki. I made this new wish. Try to tell me how it is.
Okay.
How's it?
It's delicious, yeah?
I never really check out recipes from the internet, but this time was actually pretty good.
You should become a chef. Correct. I totally understand what you mean. Huh? I relate. Same. Correct. He is wrong.
Hey, a nice earrings, dude.
Oh, these? They're very expensive, yeah. They're branded, see?
But I saw those same earrings in Sarojini for 50 rupees.
Nobody cares, Riya.
Sarojini?
Bhaiya, I'm 22. Let me into the pub, na? Nikki, more go, no? Sleeping.
Hey, what's your height?
Huh? 5'5". This glow, it's natural, it's God-given, it's a gift, it's in the genes, yeah. I don't use any makeup, it's all natural beauty from this glow, this pink lips, these beautiful eyelashes. Everything is just very...
Happy anniversary, baby. Take it.
Thank you, baby. What is in this? What is this?
Because you are the queen of my heart. Just put it on, no, baby. Try it on. So pretty you look. You like it up?
I love it. I can't wait to wear it.
I knew it.
Felt exposed, na? Comment below and tell me how many times you said, this is me, I have said this. So that's all we have for you today. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe because it is free. Karlo, please. Wow, I'm a poet. I'm a poet, guys. I'll see you next week. I think I can be honest, at least in this video. So I will see you next time. Until then, remember, poverty is no fact. Thank you.
It's Kishi.
It's so hot in Kerala.
Let's go! Mole go, no! Why are you doing this to me? Stop it, please.
What is the point of that?
What?
What?
I'm the
mole. I just like remembering people by places. Will this stupid shit shut up? Sorry. This construction is driving me nuts. It is constructing the nightmare of my dream.
What? What? Oh my god, it's raining. So this is an intro in the rain. It's pouring. Let's go in.
Whoa. Chill.
The wind not stopping blowing. Please wind stop blowing. Please, my camera's gonna fall today and I'm not gonna be able to shoot. This is driving me nuts.
Stop being so windy.
Yummy. So the camera finally almost fell. If you didn't notice the circus that I just displayed. I was right, I always knew this was going to happen.